Clavier Fine Writing Instruments presents The Turning Process of a Wood Bowl, made from firewood. We are going to use the 2-inch faceplate for the mounting of this chunk of wood in the lathe. Because this is a unbalanced piece of wood, we recommend to use the tailstock for adding support for the preliminary cuts on this piece of wood. The Delta 46460 is a variable speed lathe in combination with 3 pulleys. It is important to maximize the turning process by using the combination of speed required for this project. We can use the bandsaw to cut all the high spots of this chunk of wood. We can make a cylinder, but in this particular case we are taking the advantage of all the challenges that is providing this chunk of wood to make a masterpiece. The turning process with the roughing gouge and also the mastering of other tools like detail gouges and etc. Now that we have a balanced piece of wood, we are using the same spindle gouge or roughing gouge to do the preliminary shape of this bowl. In order to maximize our project, we are using high performance tools. These tools are extremely sharp and allow us to have clear cuts with very little effort. As we can see, we're doing beads, cups, cleaning surface and more using these tools. Remember, Clavier has a complete library on how to sharpen all your turning tools. The videos are available here in YouTube, username Clavier2011. She got it all. This is the preliminary result of the external turning. As we can see, little sanding is needed. Now it is time to move to the 4-jaw scroll chunk for the hollowing process. The face cut that I'm doing is only to blend all the surface and to have a flat surface to start the hollowing process. There are many tools and techniques especially designed for this hollowing process. For us, and we are taking the advantage of the challenges again of this project to maximize our tool control and practice the hollowing techniques using the detail gouge. This detail gouge has a specific angle on the bevel. This angle was designed or achieved by the Clavier sharpening process and is now part of our turning standard. The last cuts that we are going to do to this bowl are going to be by using the squared and round scrapers. As we can see, the first cuts are very aggressive, but then we are going to do light cuts in order to avoid all the tool marks and to blend the surface. We are going to use progressive dry sanding for this particular project. The grits are going to be from 100 to 600. And now it is the most important part of the turning project is to put your name and date in your project. Once again, this is another unique masterpiece made by Clavier. The finish that we are going to use is going to be extra virgin olive oil. The reason of that is because this masterpiece is actually going to be used as a utensil in our kitchen. Remember, if you have any questions, comments or concerns in regard to this video, send us an email and it will be replied as soon as possible. We would like to say thank you to all the people behind the scenes that are making possible these videos to be made. Our team here in Canada and our business partners all over the world, including our major sponsors in Mexico, including all the people that are taking time to see our videos and sending the emails. Thank you, and don't forget to subscribe.